to go live. I need y'all to understand and appreciate this. I don't do this often, but sometimes it's a necessity. Because I just got a text message from a member of my family. And this MF had the nerve to say to me, because he was texting me and we're not even friends on social media, so I need you to trust and believe that I am not Gina Ladybug. Nor am I Gina Angel. I'm not Gina Softly Spoken. I'm not even Gina Poetry. I am Gina. And a lot of poets know this. MF and Storm. I'm the lyrical freestyling beast, and I come on the mic to at least show and prove that there's a reason why this moniker was given to me, and I want you to understand that I didn't buy it, nor do I claim to be any kind of lyrical freestyling beast. I am, in fact, however, Gina Storm. And right now I'm in beast mode, because we're related by DNA. Doesn't make you family on any day. So when I am not even friends with you and you hit me in my inbox, it's because I allowed you to. I have a filter for that, like I do the things that come on my timeline too. I need you to understand and trust and believe, sir, that the only reason you were able to communicate with her, her being me, Gina Storm, right now I'm a beast. Storms are unpredictable. You never know what might happen. At the very least, it's going to rain. There'll be some clouds, some thunderstorms too. You're going to hear thunder and see lightning. I promise you. For me, being Gina Storm wasn't an accident when I asked my Facebook family what my poetry and pen name should be. If I'm on a mic and I'm doing a freestyle at any location, trust and believe that I'm going to represent Gina Storm to the fullest capacity. Anybody who knows and loves me understands that I respect and honor my brand. I'm out here doing the best that I can. I don't think that I'm purpose. I'm not. I'm just an average woman who is gifted poetry and this freestyle spoken word ability. And you had the nerve to question me. You asked me, oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt you while you were going live on Facebook? Should that mean something to me too? Because I don't understand or support the thing that you do. Should have been what he said to me. I assure you. That's the gist of what I got from what he was saying to me. And it's okay if he doesn't honor my poetic ability or my freestyling capabilities. It's okay. Just trust and believe, the only person in life other than my mama and God above that I believe in is me. I'm my number one fan next to her. So you see, what you eat don't make me poop. I'm not thinking about you. Sir, please have several seats. You are related to me by DNA, but that doesn't make you family. We're not even friends on social media, so I hope and pray that you get this message right away and you see this, because I'm going to send it to you explicitly in your messenger too, because I accepted that relationship with you. I don't always be around people that I share DNA with, because not all of them are my equal, nor do we have a friendship. This social media connection that we have, you can unfriend me immediately, unfollow me too. I don't give a fuck if you're not even on my Instagram, boo. My Facebook. It's gonna have to be a public figure eventually. So right now, while I'm still just me, I'm Gina Storm on Facebook, because I own the name and my likeness too. If you want to use me on a flyer, you have to get my permission or written consent in order to use it. My government name is Regina Brooks, and as long as you know, you can get these dirty looks and these hands too, because they're ready to eat for everyone. I promise you. I was just telling somebody in grandma with my mama, who thought that she might hit him upside the head with her handbook, because she wasn't even on that drama. We just had a small list. And when her back started to hurt, she went to the cop, and I went in the next store by myself, because y'all don't even understand how this works. We're a team. She's my crew. My circle's so small, it's a dot. I don't need you in my life. I don't know what you would think, but I'm gonna tell you what it's not. I don't need you. If every month our mortgage and bills get paid to, and without any assistance from the federal government, we eat every day too. We had tickets for a concert this past weekend because I wanted to celebrate the queen of my life was my mother. I don't know what you was thinking, but you call her auntie and you call me family too, and that's okay. If you were confused, but you won't do it again, I assure you. That's why on Facebook you're not my friend. On Instagram, you can press your nose up against the glass because you will not be able to follow me, boo. My places, my whole page is restricted. My Facebook list only allows a few more friends, and if you're gifted with the ability to be friends with me or to follow me on any page that I'm on any social media, trust and believe that I have gifted you. I don't owe you anything. The fact that we are related is not part of my disability package. So if you're gonna pay me to be associated to you, then trust and believe I don't need you. Miss me. Or you dismissed the fact that I was going live on an audio. Or you were texting me and waving me in my inbox on Messenger on Facebook, thinking that you could do that because you seen that I was still awake, and that's okay. I'm not mad at you. The thing that upset me was the fact that you asked me why did I think it was a necessity for me to be on Facebook Live. I'm a poetess and a freestyle lyricist, and this thing that I do is a necessity in my life. I've always had a job of checking a hustle. My job is informing you that you're wrong. My hustle is these poets understand and appreciate the gift that I bring to the microphone. I'm not doing this because I want to be patted on my back. I'm doing this because I have an obligation to do so. So my job, my check, but my hustle, sure that I keep myself away from you. I'm Gina Storm. That was Beast Mode and my piece.
This program contains graphic material, including offensive language. Viewer discretion is advised.